Hello, my name is Emily and it's time for another Roulette Pan collab. The creators is Alexi and Rebecca, and I will of course link their channels down below. It's the third time I think I do this and I'm a bit late and I don't know why. I didn't find the time to film this, and I will try to get this up as fast as I can, so I'm in the project. And yeah, a 4-month project with 6 categories at a time, and you pick them by roulette style. So you have, now it's 100 prompts I think, and you pick a project that correlates to the prompt. So I have done that, and I don't do it on camera because I don't edit my videos, so that's why I have them in front of me, and I'm gonna tell you what it is and my goals. The first one was number 53, a product you're indifferent about. And I actually had to look up the word indifferent because I wasn't sure what it meant. So now I know, but I thought it was what it means, but I wasn't sure. And the product I picked is this Bourjois highlighter. You have seen it before in some other project or in this, I don't remember. Maybe it was in this. I had a little pan that I digged out from the product and tried to use up. I didn't quite reach the goal and used it up in the project, but I have the rest of it in this jar. And this is more than the pan. And I'm not sure how I'm gonna use this, but I'm gonna try to use it up. Maybe I will put this in some body lotion and use it that way. We will see. At my work, we have it's very warm in the middle of the winter. It's horrible because I can't put on clothes that is cozy and warm. So I will probably show some arm skin anyway. So yeah, I'm so determined to use this up because it's kind of a boring highlighter. So we will see if I use it in my face and on my body or not. I'm not sure. I want to use it up. And indifferent, yeah, I'm indifferent because it's kind of nothing. It's fine, but it doesn't show up that much. So therefore I am indifferent. The next prompt was number 30, a product that can be used in many ways. And I picked this. You have seen this before as well. Then it's all new things. These two are not new. And it's this little contour shade from the Anastasia Contour Kit in Havana. No, Fawn. Sorry. I use it as a contour shade. And you can use it as a bronzer, of course, if it suits your skin type, and you can use it as an eyeshadow and a contour. So yeah, my goal with this is, what is gonna be my goal? Maybe to get the pan even. I'm not gonna go for the side pan, I'm gonna go on the other side, or the other part of this container, to get the pan as even as I can, and of course bigger than. It's kind of a loose goal, but I know what I mean, so we're gonna go with that. The next one was number 9, and that is a product you bought because of hype, and that was kind of fun to pick. I picked this one, the Morphe 35O, and this I really bought because of hype. It's getting quite old and I haven't used it much at all. I'm not fond of these big palettes. I think it's kind of too much. And my goal with this one, looks like this, is two goals. I have two goals. First, I want to use every shade in this palette once at least. I hope it's not going to be hard. I don't think so. Then my goal is to use this 20 times in this project. And then I can use how many shades I want in those 20 times. But use one every shade in this palette at least once and use it 20 times. And I have probably used it like 5 times. I don't know. Yep, that's that. The next one is number 3, a non-makeup item. And I picked this Art Deco eye makeup remover pads, non-oily. I buy another Art Deco product. It's a liquid, and I clean my eyes from makeup. And because I have extensions, I can't use oil on my eyes. So this one I bought because I thought, good to travel with. Because it's the same thing, I think, but it is in pad form. And I have this much left. I have traveled with it a couple of times. These are very thin, so it's kind of a lot. But I don't like them as much as the liquid. So I'm not going to buy these again, I think. I prefer the liquid. It's more... This is... I don't like it. And I actually weighed this product. I weighed the Bourjois highlighter as well. That weighed 0.9 grams. The fawn shade, I weighed it too, 0.2 grams. And the... I didn't weigh the palette because it's... I don't use, I don't weigh that. The pads weighs 2.2 grams. Of course, I'm gonna see when they're done, but it's kind of interesting. And the next product is for the Prompt 69, a product in your collection that doesn't get enough love. And this, I could pick kind of anything, actually, but I picked this one. It's a lip gloss, and the brand is called Färg, which means color in Swedish. And it's in the shade Brigitte, and it's very pink, as you can see. And this is getting very old. It still smells fine, so we will see when I start to use it how it will behave, because sometimes things go bad when you start to use them, because you open them and shut them. That's the shade. I will probably use this more at home, I think. I'm not sure, but it's a big tube and it weighs 0.55, but I can mark this as well. But it's a very big tube. And the last thing is for number 98, a product you've never heard anyone talk about. That was kind of interesting. I thought I had much that no one talks about, but I picked this one, I Heart Makeup. I know I have heard someone talk about that, many persons, of course, but this particular product is called No Shine Please, totally matte for up to 16 hours. It's a foundation. I never heard anyone talk about this one. I'm not sure that it's still here. I bought it by mistake, because I thought it was the right color. I don't remember how I thought that, but it's very dark for me. NSO8 is the number, and it looks like this. I want to do a little swatch here so you can see that it's very dark on me. And I use this to mix foundation that are too light, and I don't have much left, and I just want to get this out, and hopefully I can. This weighs 0.7 grams, and that's not much. It's very light, and hopefully I can use it up very soon so I can roll something else in. I don't use much when I use it because it's so dark, so I only need a little bit. Yeah, that was my 6 products. Hope you're doing well and have a nice day. Bye bye.